It is time to feature our district governor, but we have a special surprise for you. The debut of our Rotary Club of Arcata Sunrise House Chorus, Sonny.
Dunn 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 Dunn, Erin Erin Dunn 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 Dunn, Erin Erin Dunn 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 Dunn, Erin Erin Dunn 5130. Dunn 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 Dunn, Erin Erin Dunn 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 Dunn, Erin Erin Dunn 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 Dunn, Erin Erin Dunn 5130. We've got a visitor, she's an Erin to explore Rotary, yes. She's been here before, but now she's district governor, 5130.
5130.
She's here to tell us about her vision for the year and all the things that we've got going on right here. And then she tells us,
Erin.
Yes, he a gift, yes, to the world, dear President Robbie. Yes, you're really gonna give it up for Rotary. She's a sunriser down there, but she know that she'd be welcome anywhere. And she's here down
Erin, 5130.
Dunn 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 Dunn, Erin Erin Dunn Dunn Dunn.